Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today guys, I'm going to show you how you can record sound under Windows 10 or 7 or 8. Yes, you can do it without the need of installing any program or having any special program. You need just to have a good microphone or to be in a place which is quiet to record the best sound. So you go to your search windows tab and you type record and or voice recorder. And it will appear here, as you can see, and you click on it. A little window will pop up, and here, guys, you can click on the microphone if you have been recording before. So if not, let's just delete it. And normally, when you open it for the first time, it show like this. So you click on it, and it will start recording also. And as soon as, guys, you finish your recording, as you can see, if I'm speaking, these circles are getting bigger, but if I don't speak, it will go very small. And as soon as you finish, guys, you click stop and you will have your file here. So you can just rename it testing sound, for example, rename. This is done. And either you can go and search for it, testing sound in the search tab, or you can just click here with the right button of the mouse. Click open file location and you have it here for me. And we can just cut it or drop drag it on the off on the desktop. I hope this video tutorial was useful to you guys. If you need assistance or help with Windows 10 or any program on Windows or even Windows 7 XP or any version of Windows, you can always contact us. Thanks for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial with a new thing.